Canoeing is a joyous occasion, but watch what happens to this woman. As Karen nervously embarks, you will notice that she hesitates because she has never canoed before. But then he pushes her in. She only gets a few feet and then hilariously plunges into freezing water. He tries to save her, but it's too late. She passed away. It's true that